I am down here on this really cool property. It is 73.92 acres, and I am down here with the creek. Can you hear it? This is Snake Creek. It runs clear through the property. It's got a lot of road frontage. Anyway, the cool thing about this property is, with everything that's been going on in the world, you know, a lot of people like to live in the cities, and there's lots of conveniences for the cities. But there's also some really cool features about living out here in the country, especially if you want to be private, you want to live off the grid, and, you know, you've got a lot of homesteaders going on, you know, back to the basics of life. This is just the property for you. I mean, I will add some additional photos, but you've got the perfect little place. It's on a dead-end road. You have got a gated entrance. The house sits way off the driveway. You've got plenty of room for a garden spot and fruit trees. The creek runs through the property. It's on a well, and you've got a barn for your milk cow and your chickens and your pig and your goats and your cows. And, you know, if you want to get really off the grid and go horse and buggy, there's even room for a horse, and I can probably tell you a lot about that. But the house is awesome as well. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-bath house. It has a wood-burning fireplace that is ducted throughout the house, and so it's thermostat controlled through wood heat. So basically, the only thing we'd need to do is throw some solar panels on there, and you'd have completely off-the-grid property. So for all of you people wanting to get out in the country, this is an amazing piece of land. I will update some pictures and details, and this is the one for you.